So I know it's been a really, really long time since my last tutorial, so I thought it was definitely about time to do another one. So today's video is going to be a soft look makeup with a soft cut crease, all nude basically. So yeah, let's get started. Apologies for my really bad skin, my hair, everything, just I look absolutely awful basically, but it wouldn't be a tutorial if I didn't look like crap at the start. So I've already cleansed and moisturised my skin, so I'm going to use this Smashbox Photo Finish Primer. I don't know if it's good. I do prefer to use the other primer, the clear primer, but I've run out of that, so this is all I've got left for now. Next, I'm going to take my MAC Pro Longwear Foundation in NC15. And I'm going to apply it with my Silk Finish Zoeva brush. So now I'm going to do a light contour of my face using the Zoeva concealer palette. This is my favourite concealer palette ever. Well, I say that, it's like the only one I've used, but I really do enjoy this. This is what it looks like inside. Mine's a bit messy. I'm just going to use a simple brush. I'm going to take this shade and apply it to the areas where I want to be highlighted and lighter. I've applied it in my problem areas and areas where I feel needs to be highlighted, so I've applied it in triangular shape under the eyes, on the bridge of the nose, forehead, around the lip areas where there's creases, on the chin and on the cupid's bow. So now I'm just going to blend using this Zoeva face shape brush. My bags are now covered and my face is a bit brighter in certain areas. I'm going to leave out the dark contour today because I'm just going to use a bronzer instead, with it being quite a soft look. Using this Sleek highlighting palette, I'm going to take this colour and apply it on my cheekbones. I'm just going to use my finger. It does include a brush, but it's not a very good brush. This is quite a soft colour, it's not too overpowering. Then I'm going to use the face shape brush to blend this again. So for today's bronzer, I'm going to use Benefit's Hoola and I'm going to apply it with this Fluffy Real Techniques brush. So I'm just going to apply it under the cheekbones first. I'm also going to apply it around the edges of my forehead, on the hairline and under the chin. So now I'm going to set it all with this Christian Dior powder, and I'm using a Zoeva powder brush. So now I'm just going to do my eyebrows. I'm using this Body Shop eyebrow palette. It comes with two shades and I'm going to use the lighter shade. So I know this is a soft look makeup tutorial and my eyebrows are quite dark and bold, but that's just how I do my eyebrows. I can't really do them any other way, so
this is going to be like the only thing that's quite bold in this look.
I'm going to highlight under my eyebrows using the same colour from the Soliva palette again. And I'm just going to blend it in using a wide brush. First, I'm using this Helen E Cosmetics eye primer. It's called Stage Eyeshadow Primer. It's not a very popular brand, but I do find this works quite well and I do really like this. So I'm just gonna apply it to my eyelids using my finger. So to create a soft eye, I'm gonna be using the Naked 3 palette and I'm gonna be using pink colours. You know what, I haven't even planned this tutorial. Like, I knew I wanted to do a soft look, but I haven't actually decided what colours I'm going to use yet. Half of my Naked 3 colours are actually missing, so I'm probably going to have to use the Naked 2 as well. So for the base, I'm going to use Foxy. So I've decided that I'm going to use these two colours, Buzz and Limit. So taking Buzz and using the flat side of the brush, I'm going to apply this all over my face. Because of the light base, the shades actually came up so much lighter, which is just what I wanted because I thought it was going to be a lot darker on, but it's not, so I'm happy with that. Probably should have cleaned my brushes first. I'm taking the Soliva Luxe Petite Crease brush. I'm going to take this colour Limit, which is a matte pink colour. I do prefer to use matte for in the crease. And I'm going to blend that with Soliva's Luxe Soft Definer. I'm going to apply this copper colour trick just to the centre of my lids to give it a bit of depth, and I find that copper works really well with blue eyes. I'm going to apply this white colour Strange to my inner corners. I really need to invest in a better camera because this camera really doesn't pick up on the colours, and it doesn't look that great on this camera because it is only an iPhone, but these colours do work really well together and it is a nice soft pink colour that comes out of it. So I will invest in a new camera and lighting soon. Just, I didn't want to spend lots of money just yet when my YouTube isn't that established and built, so I thought just for now what it'd be worth just using my iPhone. I'm going to use Soap and Glory's liquid liner to line my eyes. Using the Naked 2 palette, I'm going to apply this copper shade Chopper. I'm going to apply Chopper under my lower waterline. So now I'm going to apply mascara. Recently I've actually been using this Unique mascara. I got this off my auntie. It's quite interesting really. It's a bit weird, but I do quite like it. Basically, you put this transplanting gel on first and it's kind of like a mascara, but then you put this fiber thing on after and it's like, I don't know if you can see, but it's kind of like felt, so it's really strange and it does sometimes come off on your face, but I do quite enjoy this because it does make your eyelashes super long, super thick. So I'm gonna apply about 2 coats of this. Oh, it's in my eye. get this in your eye. After two coatings of the Unique mascara, I didn't record it all because it did take quite a while and I ended up getting it all over my eyelids and having to clean it up and reapply eyeshadow. Oh my god, my door was open and my mum's downstairs and I feel so embarrassed when I know people are in the house and I'm filming. Like, does anyone else get that way or just me? So now I want a lips. I like to scrub my lips first using Lush's bubblegum scrub. It just takes off any dead skin and oh my gosh, it tastes so good. So to line my lips, I'm going to use MAC's Spice Lip Liner. I've only just recently got this and it was actually my June favourite. Is it my July favourites rather? Because I am loving this lip liner, it's so nice. To go with the lip liner, I'm going to use MAC's Velvet Teddy. I've only had this like a month and a half and look how much I've got left. Like, that makes us want to cry. This lip liner is actually a perfect match for Velvet Teddy. Normally I'd set my makeup with Urban Decay's setting spray, but I've actually run out, so it's just gonna have to stay like this without anything for now. So this is my soft look pink makeup. So I hope you've all enjoyed this tutorial. If you want me to do more tutorials, please do let me know. If you've recreated this at home, send me pictures via my Twitter, Jordan D. Nixon. Give it a like, subscribe, comment. That'd be great. Yeah, thanks for watching. Bye.